Coming home is always a scary thing, believe it or not. You're excited to be home because you have all the comforts of home, but your family has changed and you've changed every single time. They've grown. Not necessarily bad things, but they've changed. And working yourself back into your family is always a tough thing, and it weighs on you. You know it's going to be a challenge.
So where I had to bend more, so it's, you know, we do it this way, and this is the routine, and this, and he wants to do it his way, and I'm like, it doesn't work that way. If you do this, then she's not going to go to sleep, or he's not going to go to sleep. You're rallying them up, and we're on a schedule, and we're timed, and we're not going to agree on everything all the time, and that's okay.
People look at me like, oh my God, Sam, you've done all these deployments and all this stuff, but they don't understand how I was able to do it and what it takes to stay back home. It's a pretty big deal.
So baby, bend.